Hi, I'm Dr. David O'Brien with New Vision Eye Center, and I'm the medical director at the New Vision Laser Center. And what we provide is LASIK laser vision correction in our facility with various modalities to correct near-sightedness, far-sightedness, and astigmatism. We do LASIK, which is a procedure that uses a laser to make a thin flap in the surface of the cornea, and then to correct the vision to see better at distance, and hopefully intermediate and near as well, depending on age and the patient's visual needs. We also do a procedure called advanced surface treatment, which is also a laser vision correction procedure using the excimer laser. These laser vision correction procedures are FDA approved, and in fact, we were part of the FDA clinical trials for the initial approval of LASIK in the United States. Good candidates for laser vision correction are typically people who are under the age of 50, who would like to have improvement in their distance vision. This procedure works best for distance correction. We then tell patients that obviously as the aging process occurs, they can still have cataract surgery. Sometimes they can still have their near vision corrected. We like providing this service for patients in a caring, compassionate, safe environment to give them outstanding visual results. It's something that we really enjoy and something that gives us great joy to experience that with the patient.